Can you remember what he looked like?
I suppose he was bald. Oh, Jonathan, I'm sure I'm just making things up. Let's not talk about this anymore.
Look, sweetie, what? He's a psycho. You hear those stories all the time.
Are you serious? A psycho? You were exaggerating.
You just told me we fucked. I'm just worried, that's all.
I don't know. All feels so unreal.
After the last sleepless night, I'm not going to stare at the screen for a moment longer. The commission for Alex is a fucking disaster. This house meant a lot for Amanda. She even helped me with the design. When we finished the construction, she said it was her greatest dream. I'm not going anywhere. I assembled this right before she went missing. She would have loved it. Thank you. Someone just hung up. He'll call me back if he cares. Someone must be fucking with me. Well, it's giving me a headache. Maybe I'll find some painkillers in the bathroom. Right, I took the last pill yesterday. Is this a choke? Amanda, she's alive. Don't call the police. They would know. Fuck, what do? I gotta check where this fucking mansion is. Alright, I know where it is. I'm almost certain this is some nutter's trick, but it was her handwriting. I would recognize it anywhere. Maybe someone's made her write it? Okay, fuck it, I'm going there. These power cuts are getting to be annoying. I don't need anything else from the car. Mansion's probably off the main road. Hopefully I can avoid getting spotted. I hope that's what I'm looking for. Wandering around this damn garden is driving me insane. I don't feel like myself. This night just keeps getting weirder and weirder. I don't have an invitation. Approaching could end badly. Maybe now I can get inside.
Our will is for you to present your invitation.
Here you are.
Welcome among us. The Yelverton's mansion stands open before you.
Even more of them. I have a bad feeling about this.
What kind of behavior is this? The day of ultimate lechery has come. We shall drown in the embrace of a villain.
Like she's watching me. Oh, is that really her? Part of me just doesn't believe what's happening here. Paintings, perfumes. She lives here? Amanda's favorite perfume. I'd recognize it anywhere. if I can't accept it. God. At least she's alive. I need to get her out of here. Somehow. What's happening to me? I need to get a hold of myself. I need to find Amanda.